Friends, so many members send WhatsApp messages to us. In that so many messages, we have some important messages that are sent by important persons. So we have to give immediate response for important messages. In the first trick, you will know what is important message and what is an important message by this sound.
So friends, for that you have to open the WhatsApp. Then select the important person's contact. For example, I am selecting Ganesh contact. Then you have to click on Ganesh, means you have to click on the contact. Then here you can see second option, custom notifications, you have to click on that. Then here the custom notification will be off, you have to on that. After that you can see here notification tone, you have to click on that. And select the tone that you want. For example, I am selecting this tone. After that come to back. Now I have done this process to Ganesh now. If Ganesh sends a message to me, then immediately this tone will come. For other messages, other tone will come. Friends, second trick is about the status. We will put so many photos along with the emojis. So here the trick is we can change even emojis color, friends. So for that you have to select the emoji. After that here there is a color bar now, friends. So you have to swipe on that color bar. So I'm swiping. So you can see colors are changing. So for example, I want to put red color. So I must, my hand is going onto the red. Then I'm leaving. So here the emoji will be in the red color. So like that you can change even the emoji's color. Friends, third trick is about the location. So if you want to send a location, so you will click on this location symbol and you will share your location. So this is a common way, but you can send your location in a secret way too. For that you have to click on gallery and then select the photo that you want. For example, I'm selecting my photo. After selecting your photo, you have to click on this emojis. Then here you can see location symbol, so you have to click on that location symbol. Then here it will take some time to detect your location. After detecting your location, so here there is an option, select your current location, so you have to click on that. So I'm at presently I'm at Nalgonda, so it is showing at Nalgonda. So you have to make it small and you have to put it at somewhere. So I'm putting it here and I'm sending. So it will reach to some person. So if that person click on this Nalgonda, then they will get see location option. If they click on see location option, then they will get our location. So like this, secretly you can send your location. Friends, fourth trick is also about the status. So if you want to wish your friend on a birthday, you will type happy birthday and you will wish. So this happy is in normal text, but without using any app, this normal text can change into other texts. So for that here there is a color bar now. So you have to swipe on that color bar, and when you come to the middle, you have to take left turn. So I'm taking left turn. Here you can see the text is changing, and the particular text that you like, you can select that and you can wish your friend. Friends, if you want to chat with a new person, so you have to take new person's contact and you have to save that contact in your mobile phone. Then you have to go to the new chats. There you have to select the number. From there you have to chat. So this is a huge amount of process. Without this process, we can simply chat with them by simple process. For that, you have to go to the Chrome. After going to the Chrome, you have to search wa.me/91. So Indian code is 91. So if you are from America, so your country code will be different, so you have to type that one. After typing, you have to type the number that whom you want to chat. For example, I'm typing one number, with that person I want to chat. After typing, you have to search. After searching, you will get a message, so you have to click on that. Then it will take us to the WhatsApp. So I have already feeded that number, but in order to show, so I have typed that number. Like this, simply you can chat with others without feeding the number in your contact list. That's it guys. If you have any doubt on this video, please comment below. If you want any video on any topic, please comment below. I will definitely try to do that. If you like the video, please click on the like button and share it to somebody. For more videos and for more updates, please click on the subscribe button, then after activate the bell button. Thank you so much guys for watching this video.